I'm Gaetana Michelet and I'm a mechanical engineer student at the University of Puerto Rico. I'm studying how complex materials like mucus influence bacterial behavior. This summer, I've been working with Dr. Gerardo Cárcamo with a complex project that involves mucus and bacteria that make people sick.
We mainly focus on pathogenic bacteria that normally live with that without causing infection. We try to understand how mucus modulate this process.
I normally work with microbes, so this is my workplace, and I've learned different techniques used in microbiology, like growing bacteria in different mediums, to later see how they interact with different materials, like mucus. And to see how they grow in different ways. For this project, I have integrated my material science knowledge with the microbiology I've learned here.
For me, it has been a real pleasure to work with Gaetana. She's a really motivating student, willing to learn many new things, and have been a real good experience.
Although I am a mechanical engineer, I am interested in pursuing a career in bioengineering. So this summer has been very exciting because I had the opportunity to experience this area, and I think it's a big milestone for my career.